I would like to leave you with a final thought. Veterans like Mr. Maurice go through life journeys, not knowing where that journey would take them, or that journey would end up. He didn't ask for much while he made that journey. The one thing he did ask for respect. It's simply this. Truly been an honor for us to provide.